Well, hello there. Here we are on Sunday, May 31st, 2020, at about 6:22 p.m. up here in northeastern Ohio. And we have this gorgeous blue sky out here. And along with it, that very pretty willow tree and a 70% moon up there. Now we are on the Canon EOS R camera, using the Tamron 18 to 400 millimeter lens, so we can't go in too far. But we can use the 10x focusing zoom to get in a bit further. And I didn't bring out the big guns of the heavier tripod with the Skywatcher tracking mount on it and that. So we're working with a video pan head. And boy, I forgot how horrible it was, how hard it was when you're zoomed in so far. It just gets all jerky. But that's about it. Now the moon, and if I didn't say it, is 70% lit. It's over in the southeast, heading towards the south. And over here is our south, with a whole bunch of blue still. And chirping birds. But I don't know if I'm going to be back out later tonight after the sun goes down, but because my skies are pretty barren around here. Venus will have already dipped down below the trees and houses, and there's not much else out to see except the moon here. And then the big guys of Jupiter and Saturn, along with Mars, they won't rise until, or at least get above the trees until 2, 3 o'clock in the morning. So I don't know, we'll see. If things stay nice and it's not too cold out, we may come back out. We shall see. Anyway, in this crazy-ass world, I hope you're all safe and not in the line of fire from any riots or whatever else is going on. So please take care, be safe, and no matter where you are. And sending my hellos to you from up here in Ohio. So y'all take care. It's now 6:34 p.m. up here. Bye now.